Hi, good morning. I am Col Deepak Badoni and you are welcome to my life page. Today I will be speaking about general management, and to be specific, that is in a power sector. Power sector basically, as you can see, requires a lot of capital to be invested well before. You have to build a thermal power station or hydropower station, which require a lot of capital. So you have to guard the interest of the promoter. Secondly, it is a monopolistic type of a business where you can't have many lines, you know, crossing your streets. You have to have a single provider to take care of these lines, maintain them and provide power. One important aspect of power distribution is that it touches masses. Every house needs to be lighted, every home requires power. And so it happens to be a regulated sector. You really cannot, you know, think out of the box too much. Government lays down the rule how the power will be supplied, what will be the charges that you can recover, and these are all based on investment that the promoter does into power sector. And lastly, provision of service is very important aspect of power distribution. You have to have that socialistic heart to give power to all, and yet you have to make the business financially sustainable. So these are the issues that a CEO, you know, experiences in his life. What is general management? When I say general management, it is synergizing all the functions that are within your domain, be it, you know, leading the men, be it controlling HR, be it taking care of the operations or the finances. And second important aspect is optimizing resources. There are many resources at your hand which you must optimize to make the business financially sustainable. So let's now discuss what is the educational requirement of a general manager. Specific to power sector and overall also, a general manager has to have a keen eye for operations.